All right, guys, what's up? Yeah, I'm coming from Apollo. You know, yeah, sort of. I got a question from one of my Facebook friends. Yes, she was asking, tell me some exercise to reduce belly fat. Yeah, Dressika Kandindaba pregnant. She looks like pregnant and she wants to do something, and she's having lemon water with honey. Yeah, that's good. That's a good good thing. She has already started something good. Yes. If I talk about the context, because when I start giving some information, I really want to stress the context. What's the context I am talking about? Because it's completely different to individual. You know that the sort of that particular generation or that particular age group, that particular condition, you know, sort of. Then that is completely different to each and every individuality. That's why I'm telling you the context is she's a mom and she got like 2 kids and she wants to actually get rid of her belly fat, because she got belly fat here. Yeah, yes, I think there's like a lot of ways to do that, but the based on my experience, like last 5 to 10 years with clients, what my experience is about, the best thing what you really want to do is go for 2 meals per day. Yeah, it is practical in this context. If you are a particular athlete, you want to build muscles, that's a different story, different information, different consultation, it's completely different. But this instance, best possible option, if you are starting something and if you are consuming a lot of calories, which is not good for you anyway, the best option is to go for 2 meals per day. How are you gonna get that 2 meals? It's not like you're gonna get it breakfast and the dinner. What you really wanna do is you wanna get that 2 meals in between, like minimum number of hours, like either within 4 hours or 8 hours or 10 hours. Yeah. Okay, it's easy. It's easy. It's how you're gonna do it. Either you're gonna skip the first meal of the day, either you're gonna skip the last meal of the day. That's it. There's nothing much, all good. After that, you are allowed to drink water, nothing else. Water is 0 calories. If you really want to do the lemon juice and let's say if you are the one who's gonna skip the first meal, the morning meal, then still you wanna have that lemon juice to get your minerals depleted and everything's replenished. Yeah, that's go for it. That's fine. That is allowed. Apart from that, water is allowed. Or else you can go for black tea or black coffee. That's allowed. Then what you're gonna say, let's say for a first instance, you're gonna go for till 12 o'clock. You're gonna have your breakfast at 12 o'clock. You might have a snacker at 4 o'clock. You're gonna have your dinner at 7 o'clock. Done. Done, dusted. The second way is like you're gonna start at 10 o'clock, yeah, you are, or 10 o'clock, 8 o'clock, then 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, another 4 hours, 12 o'clock, you're gonna have snack, and 4 o'clock, you're gonna have your dinner. Done, okay? Those are the 2 options you can go, and that's so practical, and there's nothing to worry, you're gonna save money, and you're gonna save time, 100%, you know? And, yeah, that is one thing. That's how you're gonna get that calorie deficit in your lifestyle. Second thing I'm gonna talk about, your exercise. One exercise I'm gonna recommend you, that's it. That exercise is squats. I have a video in my YouTube channel, you can check that out. It's just sitting on the couch and stand up. Sitting on the couch or sitting on the chair and stand up. That's so easy one. And apart from that, one more I'm gonna tell you, the most important thing, your posture. Don't stay like hunch shoulders, stay your normal position with the chest up, and make sure you don't you don't do this, you know, like your belly is coming out like that, and you have to take it inside, you know, inside, squeeze it inside, keep it the whole day. You can try this exercise called vacuum. If you want to try that vacuum, that is fine as well. If not, try to keep your tummy in, you know. Then what your subconscious mind does is, in during that period, he feels like, oh, we don't need fat here, you know. And also, third tip, don't consume sugar products. Yeah, sugar is going to be a toxin fat. Liver won't be able to digest those, you know, continuous stream or flow of sugar, and it's gonna say, okay guys, I'm enough of it, could you please store this toxin sugar in around your belly. You know, the liver is gonna command that, then these sugar is gonna store in those belly fat as a toxin fat. Yeah, three things here. First, what do you call, like, 2 meals per day, people call it 8 to 16, 20 to 4, and 10 to 12 to 14 or whatever, yeah. Then let's call intermittent fasting, some people say. Then second thing is squats and the vacuum, and third thing is less consumption of sugar. That's it guys, I hope this helps. You're gonna be a fit mom, and yes, for fit dads as well, it's similar, you can do the same thing, you can be fit dads as well. Yes.